Well, hello everyone, this is me, Christian, again. Well, anyways, guys, yeah, here we go. Might as well get started on a 1,974 free-for-all match, guys. So anyways, if any of you guys, of course, are new to the channel, so if you had your accounts for, please help me out by subscribing to me, and also subscribe to my girlfriend friend Harmony as well. It'll seriously help the both of us a lot, and so, yeah. Anyways, ready to get this party on, rocking on the road, guys. Oh boy, we have some tough opponents. I wonder how that's all gonna go. Let me just crank up the volume here for a second.
Watch as the magic happens. This is gonna be some epic attempt magic going to go on sooner or later. Now just sit back and watch as the party goes on now, guys. Here we go. Ready now. Never mind, I don't really want the volume that loud. MK3 stuff I have here. Not afraid to take the Kepri down, that's for sure. Oof, here we go. Shield breaker, really? I mean, that's kind of pathetic in many ways. Hey, look at that, guys. We got a lot of restoration points here. Can I kill another target? Nope. I want to be able to keep the kill streak going on as long as possible. At first, there doesn't seem to be a lot of players coming through. But then, nearly halfway through the game, now we're actually getting a few more players coming through, yeah. Darny just eliminated me and got all my restoration points now. Oh no, wait, my restoration points disappeared before you can even get the chances to. Wow, that's mighty. I'm so awesome at this game. Anyways, hope you guys are enjoying this video and making the comfortable modes out of it all. Oh no, here comes a Titan Luchador now. This is where it gets epically heavy and very intense on many standard levels here. At least I got my Titan out and actively very ready at this possible guaranteed moment. Yep. Alrighty. I'm getting the tiniest bit of damage. At least I'm gonna work on that now at some point, hopefully. Now killing the Shellbot if I clearly can. Oh boy. I don't know, why do I keep taking a lot of that there? It's like they just expectantly wanna just face me for unbelievable reasons. Yeah, that's guaranteed or something. Oh, I thought I saw another target that was so low that I could have gotten killed easily by my Orgo strike here, but I guess not. And great, now the Titan Luchador has the reflector ability going on. Gonna reload my weapons quickly. That wasn't the damage before, but then I was able to get the real damage after that. So, wow, it all comes out to be something now. Nope, I'm ended now for good. Really, more luchadors. Two Titan Luchadors. It's gotta be epically something now. Are you for real? Are you kidding me? Two of them! Nope. I'm ended now. Why? Unbelievable. Ouch, that's gonna burn a lot of pain for some of these folks here. Yeah. And putting a big dent into the scatter spot. Usually not my best target, that's for sure. Uh-oh, what's this? What a toasty moment here. Double kill. Killing another Blitz. Awesome. Now can I keep this wrap up going? More Loki bots to spawn into. It's because of all the restoration points I have. So many of them. It's like unbelievably real. Sure. Wait, who said this was over yet? I know we have a mender here that can unbelievably keep on counter healing. his ability ends. I can tell he didn't upgrade that mender fully to being upgraded and all that stuff. And that's why I come out at the end scoring 15 kills, guys. And what the best of my legendary moments here, like living legend moments. Wow, awesome. Was able to get quite a bit of damage output, 152 restoration points. Don't know if that was my highest potential of restoration gathering in free for all per se. I know I've gotten many other living legend moments and probably even broken some of the kill streak of 8 all in total. The couple of other enemies tried for 27 restoration points, which was just as good in many ways. Anyways, guys, Christian signing off. Bye bye, guys.